young country's tune. It ended up being the only song that went to number one in the country for us. We got done recording it, and we got immediately asked to do the Ed Sullivan Show with us when we break into the country. And as a result of that, like I said, it went to number one, sold a million records in about 6 weeks. But the best thing for me is that it kicked the Beatles out of number one. Hope you guys remember this one. It's called This Doctor.